supposed to be on the front part of the being with you. You're supposed to say, I learned that. Thank you. All right. Have we time for one more?
Yeah.
We do one more. I think we do one more before we finish. But anyway, thanks very much for sticking with us. It's a good job the weather was good, but you wouldn't be in doubt. You know more about it. You know, you wouldn't stick. Anyway, I'm glad that the weather was good for this occasion because the committee and everybody involved put an awful lot of effort into it. And give them a nice round of applause, ladies and gentlemen. They did a wonderful job. A lot of effort into it. And if you see one of the committee going towards the bank machine here, let them in there because they're trying to get money for the bank. So, just let them in soon. Anyway, enjoy the rest of your day. I think we finish off with a Dixieland number, probably the best known of all the Dixieland numbers. And enjoy the rest of your day, like I said. I'd say Paul will be up in a second to tell you what's happening. I don't know who's coming on next. Pardon? Ah! Now I know why they're standing up the front here. Punch and Judy's on next. That's where I'm competing with now, Punch and Judy. Also at this stage, I'd like to put your hands together for the guys on the sound here. They did a fabulous job all day. Thanks very much. Well done. Alright, this one called When the Saints Go Marching In. There was an introduction there, Tom. more jokes.
Nice big round of applause for Paddy Colbert's band, please. Absolutely fantastic. Did you enjoy that, boys and girls? Yes, we saw some fantastic dancing there in the coach, aren't we? The ladies in the middle there, you were giving it socks.